Oh my goodness. You're out of breath already?
Mostly here you can see the residential apartments. So, Hong Kong Island, it is less crowded and it is more comfortable to walk if you walk along Newton Road, this long way Newton Road here for walking tours. On Hong Kong Island, it's more the offices, buildings, and
a building on the top of the mountain. You know what I mean?
Restaurant. The world famous floating restaurant on the harbor and some of the luxury spots. So later we are going to stop at the Aberdeen Fishing Village, and also the clock tower used to be a train station from China or whatever, but they moved down the other side. And the biggest container in the world that is container in the world.
Cherry, you can wave. All right, this is Repulse Bay Temple.
Fish.
Oh, I'm on the left.
Job, you will be on your own, and thank you for the tour, Australia. Please double check on your belongings on your seat. Thank you.
Yeah. That was new fashion.
Huh?
New fashion.
How much you pay there?
About 400 US.
That's very expensive. You don't feel like you save money?
What is that?
That's the ticket that we can go anywhere.
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
Oh okay, go ahead, go get one. Blockhead.
There is Michael going to the
Happy. it's a video. Who knew?
I don't know.
Okay, grab it. What a blockhead. You can't get it? Oh, poor baby. Keep going. Blockhead. And fish. Alright, say something.
It's something different in here. We're in front of this big Buddha and
over here, you can't hear anything but yourself, right?
Yeah.
Well, watch, I'm going to stand on the... Okay. Now, right here in the middle of everything, you can hear yourself echoing, which is a miracle, a feat of science. This is the view from our window.